The Kamloops art community is alive and well, and if Carla Pierce has anything to do about it, it'll be a whole lot healthier in the not-too-distant future. She recently moved to Kamloops from Castlegar and opened her own gallery on Victoria Street in December. The first thing she noticed was the quality of art being produced right here in our city.
I think a lot of people, a lot of clients are thinking, well, quality art is somewhere else. You know, maybe you have to go to Kelowna or maybe you have to go to Vancouver, but it's not the case, it's right here. And I just did an open call. I had 56 artists apply for the 8 spaces that are in the gallery. There are tons of artists here, and there's really high quality artists here. Artists that show internationally, that teach and have a lot to give to the community. And all we need is places to show their work and people to see it.
Given that there were 6 times as many applications as there are spots in her gallery, indicates a lack of space for local artists to show their own work. And Carla says that indicates a need to do things differently if lesser-known artists hope to make a living pursuing their passion.
We just need to rethink the model. Artists need to rethink how it is that they're going to function and display their work. So the way that I've approached that is I've opened up my own gallery, being an artist, and am not relying on old models anymore. The notion of an art dealer going to look after your needs and promote you and make you famous, it's gone. It doesn't exist anymore.
Response to the new model has been mixed, but many are jumping on board. As an artist herself, Carla has been able to put art and business together. And as the business of art changes, her art does as well.
A lot of artists evolve, and I think I'm quite typical. When I started and I was young, I really wanted to capture the world as I saw it. I had this real need to learn how to draw. So I'm a drawing major from Alberta College of Art and Design, and I spent 6 hours a day every day drawing for 4 years. It was a long time. And now it's moved away as I've gotten older. It's moved into an expressionistic interpretation of the landscape, and most recently just flat out abstracts. Though secretly I do see landscapes in them when I do them.
Carla also hosts lessons in her gallery, which is home to art of many different kinds, but don't expect it to stay looking the same for very long.
The different styles will change, so right now it's heavy on the painting side, but every 6 months I do a rotation of artists, so I'm always looking for new artists, new ideas, and you never know what you're going to find. From year to year, the whole look of the gallery may change. It certainly did in Castlegar, and you get 4 or 5 different artists in and the whole field just shifts. It's awesome.
I'm Kirk Fraser for Shaw TV.